Hello guys, and welcome back for a brand new review. If you are new to the channel, please make sure you're gonna subscribe. You can also leave some comments in the comment section down below, and of course don't forget to press the like button if you've enjoyed this content. In today's video we're gonna have a look at running shoes from Adidas, which is meant to be used for slow and long runs. Let's go ahead and take them out of the box, guys. Okay guys, so in today's video we're gonna have a look at this brand new release from Adidas, which is called the Adistar. So this one was released here in the UK at the start of December for a retail price of £120, and this one will come for now just in two color combination. So as stated earlier guys, this one will be a running shoe which will combine a soft lightweight repetitor foam with a repetitor plus harder foam, which we're gonna have it here at the back. And as you can see, this one has a rocker geometry, and it really feels that it's gonna be a very bulky shoe. So let's go ahead and do a breakdown of this one, guys. As you can see, for the whole upper we're gonna have mainly this blue material, which is actually made from partly ocean plastic, at least 50%, and the rest of the 50% will be made out of recycled polyester. So it appears that Adidas is using these recycled materials more and more in almost all of their shoes. So as you can see, this material for the upper will have also some ventilation holes here and there. We also gonna have some fused material here at the front of the toe box section in this light blue color. Also, as we get to the midfoot, guys, you can see that we still gonna have some fused material underneath these three pink stripes. And just as an add-on, this whole upper actually has an internal support cage. So these three stripes on the lateral, also on the medial side, will be in this pink color, and this is gonna be actually a thicker rubberized material, which most definitely will give it a bit of an extra support. Going to the actual lacing system, guys, you can see that this one will be made out of three separate components. One being this here at the bottom with your normal punch out holes. Then going to the mid section, we're gonna have a totally different one. And then at the top, we're gonna have again some normal punch out holes, which will also have some fused material on top of it in this white color. As in for the actual laces, we're gonna have this blue flat ones, and just underneath these laces, guys, you can see that we're gonna have this blue tongue, which to be honest, it's actually quite well padded. So this one is gonna sit actually very nicely on top of your foot. As you can see, at the top we're gonna have a darker color for the tongue, which will also have this Adidas logo and lettering in this rubberized white material. Going at the back of the shoe, guys, you can see that we still have the same mesh material, which will have this fused material on top of it. But just at the back of the heel section, we're gonna have this felt material in this dark blue color, which will also have Adistar written here in this white color. Now going inside of the shoe, guys, we're gonna have this very soft lining, which underneath will have a very good amount of padding. So this one, I really felt that it's providing a very good support. Underneath, of course, we're gonna have this blue foam insole, which it feels actually quite soft. We also gonna have these writings in this pink color. And now, guys, we can go to this two tones midsole, which I've said it previously, it will have this repetitor form in this white color here at the front. So this one will be much more softer than this dark blue one here at the back, which will have this repetitor plus foam. So this section here at the heel will actually have 15% recycled EVA. and most definitely you will feel that this one is gonna be much harder than the front one. And now guys, we can finish with this rubber continental outsole, which as you can see it's in these two tones, black and gray. We're also gonna have continental written here at the side, and as you can see this one will not cover the entire midsole. As you can see, we're gonna have this foam exposed in a lot of places. But to be honest, compared with other similar shoes from Nike, this one really feels that it's covered more than those. As in for the actual sizing guys, for this one I went with my true to size, and I can tell you that this one is actually quite good for skinny and normal feet. But I guess if you have wider than normal feet, you should go with a half size up, and that will be mainly because this material, it's not as stretchable as other shoes out there. So most definitely you need to go with a half size up just to make sure that this material will not be too snug for you. So overall guys, I really find that this one, it's actually quite a good option for the other shoes out there. But for me, as I have skinny feet, I really do feel that this one, it's a very wide shoe. But in the same time, this wide shoe will give you a very good support when running. And I do really feel that these two foam combined together are really giving a good comfort overall. So most definitely this one, it's a very soft one. I can compare it with the Adiprene one if I'm not mistaken. And given that this heel section is gonna be much harder, most definitely you won't have any stabilization problems. So yeah guys, this was my unboxing and reviewing of this Adidas Adistar. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to press the like button, maybe also subscribe to the channel. You can also leave some comments in the comment section down below, and as always I will see you in my next one. Thanks for watching.